discuss Star Wars, Turtle Speed, Equation, Proud Princess, Tokatan, Princely, Wonder Woman, Tycoon, Minstrel Boy, and the Celestiary. So 12 starters for the day's opening. The 2-1 favorite is horse number 3, Marika. It's 3-1 and number 18, Celestiary, having its first start in Trinidad, and 5-1 and number 11, Tokatan. Apart from these three, the betting is 10-1 bar.
Looks like they're all on the back slashing, and they are very starting to start. Tycoon is very slow away, but the Messenger Race, the one who shows on far side from Princely, quickly described, just half a length separated them. In third place is the French Turf Boy. Then comes Cloud Princess, Veronica, and then comes Equation. Talk of them making up some ground on far side. Wonder Woman is also falling as they go towards a 4-furlong marker. So they have 4 furlongs to cover with Princely Boy striking the lead now. Princely rather striking the lead by a length from Celestial Ray. Talking on a leg back in third. Then about 3 legs back we come to Mitchell Boy and Marenica now making up some ground. Now they have about 3 furlongs to cover. Princely is still the leader by half a length, being challenged strongly by Celestial Ray. Half a length separated them now. Talking on a leg and a half back in third. In fourth place is Equation, about 2 legs back. Then comes Marenica. That's the way they're running, with about 2 furlongs to go. And it is still Princely now. Talking on the inside. And Celestial Ray going extremely wide at the corner. Inside small stretch to come with a furlong and a half to Riggs. And Celestial Ray just pointing to Tokatan. And then comes Equation on the inside. Marenica, Princely dropping out of it. Inside the final furlong. And it's Celestial Ray. And Celestial Ray going the best of the lot. Some 2 lengths clear of Tokatan and Marenica. And Celestial Ray's going to win it. Marenica comfortably on the line now. They're winning by 2 lengths from Tokatan. Then comes Marenica, Equation, Bit of Speed, Ladies One, Princely, Wonder Woman, Tycoon, Star Wars, Last of a Lot, and Paul Princess, and Metro Four. It is number 18. Celestial Ray. A 3-year-old classified F2, owned by Mr. Cave, trained by Joe Adid, being led in by trainer Adid, and Mrs. Adid, from Philly by 10-year-old Dr. Wally. Written by Hugh Blake. Carried 123 pounds, the second favorite in the race, Celestial Ray. Very well, and made it quite comfortably by about 2 lengths. Second, was number 11, Tokatan. Written by Ramdial, third place went to number 3.